Am I the a-hole for kicking my girlfriend out of her room in my apartment so that my dad could sleep in it? So my dad came to visit for a few weeks and I was excited to see him since we hadn't seen each other in months. However, my apartment is already pretty full with my girlfriend living there who doesn't pay rent and me. We have a 2-bedroom apartment, but my girlfriend uses the second room as her personal woman cave and prefers to sleep there most nights. The problem was that my dad had to sleep on a couch in the living room, which was causing him severe back pain. He's 70 plus years old. Plus, it was inconvenient for everyone since we couldn't watch TV late at night without disturbing him. So I asked my girlfriend if my dad could sleep in her room for a few days and she could just sleep in my room. Seemed like a reasonable request since my dad was only staying for a few more days. However, my girlfriend wasn't having it. She didn't want to give up her space and insisted that I should sleep on a couch or in her room instead, but her bed was too small for me to sleep in and I needed a proper place to sleep. I got upset because I felt like she wasn't being reasonable. After all, she doesn't pay rent. This is my apartment. She still refused and said that I should have planned better for my dad's visit, saying I should have booked him a hotel room. She called me selfish and made it seem like I was the one being unreasonable. Eventually, I got her to let my dad stay in her room, but she keeps bringing it up and making me feel guilty about it. She's acting like I did something terrible when all I was trying to do was help my dad out. Am I the a-hole here? I think not.